What's up, guys? So I'm doing some GB singles on my second account, and I'm accepting all the weird shit. And right now we have Executioner Only, Radar On, Nuketown, and it's like different game modes every time. So first map's Kill Confirmed, and second map's S&D. And this dude's 9-1, and he only plays with the Executioner. So I'm not really sure, like, what to think about this, to be honest. I wouldn't exactly call the Executioner a consistent gun, but who knows, this guy likes it, so maybe it does work. So yeah, we got Kill Confirmed.
Kill confirmed.
So Flak and Tac are enabled, so I put him on. I doubt he's gonna use stuns anyway because they're enabled, so I made a Dead Silence class. Like, if Flak and
And
Tac are enabled, you
remember,
usually don't have to worry
no
about getting
prisoners.
killed by a nade or a stun, because people just don't put them on.
Concussion
Alright, so he did put it on. Okay. Dope. This guy's a god. Oh, radar's on. I'm an idiot. I've been staring at my screen.
Got a kill!
Kill confirmed.
So he uses fast mag.
Gun down!
Alright. I feel like in a 1v1 you don't really need fast mag, but I guess it could be useful.
Contact with weapon!
Hit him with the juke
Kill
there.
confirmed.
Shot out!
Fuck that one up. This shit's weird, but I kinda like it. It's kinda fun. And since it's my second account, it's really no sweat if I lose. Like,
grenade, move!
He enables Flak and
Kill confirmed.
Tac, but then
Kill
he uses
confirmed.
stuns and nades anyway. I'm actually kind of want to. I might want to double check if they're on. Yeah, they're enabled. I don't know. That's kind of weird to me. Like, why wouldn't I use Flak and Tac?
Reloading.
I don't know what his plan was there.
Kill confirmed. We're winning this fight.
That's another
Out of here,
kill.
dude. How do you
Kill
not die?
confirmed.
This gun is crazy. See, I have the
Reloading.
advantage, because I have two
Kill
executions,
confirmed.
and it's not breaking the rules by having two. So this shit's useful. He's gonna do the same shit. Yeah, he's gonna pick up mine now. You see, if I was smart, I would have had his out, so he would just pick up ammo, and he wouldn't be able to pick up the second. But I thought about it as I was challenging him. Alright, we're back.
Kill
we're back
confirmed.
Now. New mag!
Let's reload here. This is so weird. Oh,
he's gone!
He shot at me. This shit's crazy. Okay.
Shoot her down.
Dude.
Kill confirmed. Kill confirmed.
Keep in mind, this guy's 9-1. His team name is Executioner Only, and I've never played anything like this. This is like funny to me.
Got a kill.
Kill confirmed.
That's another kill.
That's why I leave that.
Kill confirmed.
Oh, that's the angle was ridiculous there. I mean, at this point, I got a 4-kill lead. I can play like Ring Around the Rosie with him, but that's not really fun at all.
Target spotted.
I'd rather
transitioning.
Shit on him like that.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. This guy isn't that good at his own game mode. Kill confirmed. Like, I don't know why he's using fast mag. Like, I can see why it's kind of useful, because sometimes you gotta do it. But, like, I feel like a laser just makes the gun more consistent, and that's a huge thing in this game, is being consistent. I can just fuck with them for, like, the rest of the game here.
Threat down.
Kill confirmed.
Ow.
Oh my god. This is too funny. Coming to pop.
Shoot! I'm dry!
Kill confirmed.
Why is this dude still in the game? He's watching the kill cam, dude. He's probably gonna think I have hacks or some shit. Cause I'm destroying him and I'm a level one.
Ow. Kill confirmed.
Yeah.
Operation complete.
Alright, now this is going to be sketchy, because in Search Radar, you can fake people out by getting on the bomb and making them think you're planning.
Search and destroy.
Honestly, maybe I should have put FMJ on one of these classes, just for search. I'm kind of thinking that might be what I wanted to do. But we'll see.
Protect the objectives. Round, but it's not over yet. Step
I don't
up.
Know how none of those like second row shots hit. Like, I hit him right here real quick. He's super weak, and I'm weak too, obviously. But this, he's just apparently I only shot one shot in his kill cam. That makes more
switching
sense.
Sides.
That makes more sense because I'm pretty sure I shot two.
Search and destroy.
All right, we got this shit. Yeah, it's first to four. I gotta remember that.
Neutralize the objectives. Charges acquired.
No threat.
See, he's reloading.
Good job, grunts. Get ready for the next round.
What is this, dude? I don't
search and destroy.
Me, so it's not like I have five classes for like.
Defend situation. The objectives.
You know, maybe in search I should have put fast mag because there's gonna be some sketchy gunfights. Okay.
We lost
all
that round, but
can't
it's not over yet. Get ready for
him
the next
coming
one.
Around corners. Like, both times he's killed me like this, it's been him coming around a corner. And some of my shots just aren't good. That's how much damage I did to him there? Alright, that's kind of weird.
Halftime.
Alright, let's go. I gotta get a lead here.
Search and destroy.
I'm on offense, so maybe I can fake him out. He seems to like to rush B, though.
Eliminate the objectives. We got the bomb.
Yeah, he likes hitting B. Oh, he's going for it. Come on.
All right, we lost that
this
round,
like
but it's not
game,
over yet. Get ready for the next one.
This is weird. Just killing me so quick now. Like last game, I felt like an 8.
Switching operation ready point.
Whatever. Oh yeah, after this
search and destroy.
Demolition. So don't ask me how that's gonna go, because I don't know how it's gonna go. So hopefully
defend
we can just
the
get
objective.
Because I'm not. I do not want to play demo. That's for damn sure. Why was he looking that way?
Frag out!
Hustle! Oh, he tried blowing the car up on me.
Good job. Get ready
maybe
for the next round.
More, honestly. Because it seems to work out a little bit better. This gun is so dumb. So dumb. Shooter! Those shots were fast as fuck. Switching I think I just gotta sides. Be more patient. I think I've been a little. I think the first game maybe.
Search and destroy.
In a gunfight, but he's been catching me off.
Neutralize the objectives.
I just need more
charges
patient.
Acquired.
come chase me.
Targets OTM.
Stand down, stand by. Attack reload.
You fucked up, dude.
Good job, grunts. Get ready for the next round.
This guy fucked up. I'm literally counting his shots, and I realize he shot literally every shot. Like, he shot one early on, and I got a little bit weak.
Mission time extended.
The wall right there. Like, what is that, dude?
Search and destroy.
Alright, let's see if we can end it. We got defense, which is good.
Defend the objectives.
I just need to play patient. Ooh, he's getting... He wants the challenge. Okay. I like it.
Shooter!
Oh shit. I'm one shot. He's gonna reload. He's gonna take his time to reload. Ah. I knew he wasn't gonna plant there. He would die because he had the bomb in his hands. Comeback. It's too good, dude. What a wacky ass game mode. That guy was 9-1. There you go. GG. I hope you guys enjoyed. That's kind of weird. Someone that plays Executioner only gets destroyed in their own game mode. I mean, what was it? 16-8 kill confirmed. And then like 4-3 in the surge with a 1-3 comeback. Like, I mean, it's Black Ops 2. I guess some shit happens, right? Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.